Dear Top Club colleagues and friends, today is the 5th of June 2021 and we celebrate the World Environment Day. As a responsible corporate citizen and industry leader, Top Club supports the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals and continues to do our part for Mother Nature. Reflecting the importance of sustainability, we have declared 2021 as the year of ESG, Environment, Social and Government at Top Glove. Our ongoing initiative to conserve the environment include, number one, reducing our carbon emissions through operational efficiency, implementation and investment in clean energy. Number two, being mindful with our raw material consumption, producing more environmentally friendly gloves and upcycling waste to other value-added products. Number three, protecting biodiversity through programs such as growing mangrove nurseries to help preserve natural swamps in Malaysia. In addition to this initiative, in line with the company practice to serve vegetarian meals at all corporate events, Top Glove also encouraged a vegetarian diet among its 22,000 employees by providing daily subsidized meals in order to promote a healthier lifestyle and contribute to carbon emission reductions. I'm a healthy vegetarian. One of the best ways to protect our earth is to become vegetarian so that we can reduce global warming and animal killings. We hope that our efforts will inspire more Malaysians and corporates to contribute positively in making the world a more sustainable place for future generations. We wish you a happy, safe, and healthy World Environmental Day 2021. Thank you for your continuous support.